in the context of Bharat Tex steering committee meeting, we have with us Vice Chairman of TEXPROCIL, Vijay Agarwal ji. Sir, first of all, welcome in 10 News. And what are the innovative technologies and products you expect Bharat Tex 2025 to showcase?
Well, we are showcasing a lot of products where all the talents all around India will be displaying. This is not only for exports, also for domestic market. And we believe that across the value chain, right from cotton, right from fiber, to fashion, all talents will get exposed in this Bharat Tex.
What are the main attractions of Bharat Tex 2025 for international visitors and buyers?
Well, this is the only fair and probably the largest fair internationally, which will display across the value chain total strength of textile strength of India. And the buyer can get to view everything about textiles which is being produced in India.
What are some of the important measures which the textile industry need to adopt to make sustainable products?
Well, sustainability is an in thing now. I mean, people have to look into ESG, both environment, social and governance. And industry is very conscious of it, and slowly it's taking over. The industry is taking over those.
How do you see Bharat Tex has showcased India as a global sourcing hub for textile
products? As I told you, it is the largest fair in the world, and India has been a textile hub for decades. I mean, for centuries, textile has been the biggest strength of India. And I presume that by this Bharat Tex, a lot of exposure will be there, not only for international buyers, but even domestic buyers.
How will Bharat Tex 2024 help achieve $100 billion export target fixed by Union Textile Minister Sri Giriraj Singh?
Well, as I said, there are a lot of buyers and a lot of suppliers who are not exposed to India. So this will strengthen that exposure. And slowly, it may not happen immediately, but slowly India will get exposed and the buyers will show interest to come to India more and more.
Thank you so much, Vijay Agarwal ji, for talking to 10 News.
Thank you.